Well, here's another glimpse into the past. Never seen before pictures of the royal family. The day Prince Charles married Princess Diana. And you can see her elaborate gown, the queen at her side. The prince and princess had just been married, and photographers were capturing the royal moments afterward in Buckingham Palace. These are the only non-formal pictures allowed to be taken after the nuptials. They will be auctioned next month in Boston.